I won't be going back to UA.
But look at the state you're in! How will you-
I'll just get stronger.
I said that I'll put my trust in you! No!
My Hero Academia Chapter 309 just came out today. I'm excited. Are you guys excited? Without further ado- Whoa, who's that flying up in the air?
The escapee! Hey, yo, it's Deku! I hadn't thanked him yet.
Leave him to us, young lady. Just respect our boundaries and we'll cooperate with you.
That guy. He looked like the kid from the exam.
Cause he was, dog.
But he was totally different this time.
Deku just slams in.
Stop right there! State your business!
You guys have a maiden to spare?
Wait!
That guy, he's the escapee!
Ach, wait up!
Deku just leaves the scene!
My guy!
Ring ring, who's calling?
I'll be right there.
All Might.
Oh, what?
He just hops straight in and crashes in.
Any injuries?
I'm uninjured. How are your limbs?
Thanks to you, they're completely fine.
Yo, he got the thing from the movie!
The power stabilizing mid-gauntlet. I don't feel a thing thanks to it.
It's supposed to reinforce your right arm. It's nowhere near strong enough to withstand your power at 100%. Make sure to not overdo yourself before the final showdown.
Yes, sir.
Hello, All Might?
How's, Midoriya-kun doing?
He returned just now.
Sorry, All Might. Gotta run.
Never mind.
You seem overprotective. You're trying not to let anyone else in your surroundings get affected by this whole thing. But whoever who broke into Tartarus has a huge cheat on their side. I know that these are trying times for you, but I request that you work together with us.
Okay, so this was what happened when he woke up.
You were told before that if you are hurt again that you wouldn't be able to move.
Inko is there too.
In the past, you incurred injuries from within your body. This time, most of the damage was dealt externally. Whether it be a side effect of your quirk, your internal structure seems to have been protected from the inside and out.
Dang, but my boy looking jacked. Could you please explain Deku's quirk?
Dang, she doesn't know too. I hope you're okay with this, young Midoriya.
A few moments later.
So, that's why this quirk can only be transferred to those without a quirk of their own. But because of this, some very bad people have set their sights on her.
What happens next?
We're prepared to protect him. If it's UA, I won't be going back to UA.
Izuku!
Shigaraki. He can find my location at any time. Even now, it wouldn't be unexpected of him to launch an attack here.
I don't want to see anyone getting hurt anymore.
Dang, bro, that's so true. If Shigaraki perfects his form sooner than later, then this situation will go from bad to worse.
I need to stop Shigaraki and All For One before that happens.
But look at the state you're in. How will you?
I'll just get stronger.
I said that I'll put my trust in you.
No, I don't approve. I was so happy for you. I laughed with you. I was happy then. But now,
which is why I have to go now. But don't worry, I'll come back.
Even if I try to stop you, you'll still leave. So in that case,
you're coming with us?
No, sir.
I mean, I wonder if that's a good plan.
Gran Torino! Oh my god, I completely forgot.
Is that right? Crying in the afterlife, eh?
Deku told him about Nana Shimura!
As for you, kiddo, don't be too stubborn about redeeming Shigaraki. Sometimes, death can be a form of salvation too. Don't you ever forget that.
Okay, so that's how Deku got the scarf.
Time to repay the favor of the League of Villains. Top 3, Deku and All Might team up.
Yo!
This is just insane. I love this chapter. The thing that blew my mind the most was the whole like arm thing with Deku.
That's so fire.
That just proves that the movie, the first My Hero Academia movie, is probably set in like an alternate universe or something. No wonder they said that the characters were canon. Like and subscribe if you want to see more of this. Most people on YouTube find me annoying, but if you don't hate me, like and subscribe and become a degenerate today. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been your boy HidBro. Being yourselves, you've been amazing, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.